electrolytes. And it also gives me a non-invasive measure of glucose and hemoglobin and white cell count.
So Apple didn't quite get on the watch.
Yeah, so we didn't quite get on the watch yet. We tried to get the sensors to work on the wrist, but we couldn't get accurate enough information.
Because you got so much oxygen.
So we got my EKG running there. Heart rate.
Blood pressure from there.
Blood pressure is coming through pulse transit time. So my heart rate's a little high because I'm nervous about moving it. And then your pulse ox, we got the temperature and the respiratory rate. And then my glucose, hemoglobin, and white cell count.
Is your temperature normally low? All my life, mine's been a degree low. It's just weird. So just people don't always have one temperature.
No,
people are dogs higher or lower?
I don't know. I think
cats are higher.
Cats are higher.
102.
Dogs are higher.
That's why I'm lucky I'm an ER dog, because I only deal with one species.
My dog cut looked me in the car the other day, and I was wondering, are you feeling coolness or warmth?
Yeah, give kitten ones.
They don't sweat.
So it's all so easy. That voice is a great thing.
Yeah, so this guy here is a stethoscope. So the system will guide you how to hear and listen for your breath sounds, and then it analyzes it. Tells you whether you have abnormal lung sounds. If you're wheezing, fluid.
Oh, he said wheezing and coughing in the last week.
Okay.
We saw an invention that has shown us really, and basically you breathe into a phone, a smartphone.
Okay.
And it could detect things about your breathing from your breathing.
You would
think. So we have this one, but then you also breathe through this guy. So this guy you breathe through, and it gives you more information. You know, this is really.
Yeah, iPhone only did it by sound, actually.
Yeah.
It's pretty impressive.
This one's pretty cool because there's no moving parts, and you go through this kind of venturi tube, and it measures that flow.
Everything in here looks so cheap.
I mean, not cheap bad.
Yeah. Well,
no, but it's pretty inexpensive.
It's
the way I like to build things.
Inexpensive, but he means it.
Not like typical medical stuff. That's just like them.
Right. Well, we hope our target, you know, for the whole thing right now, and it's out there.
I'm drilling on that.